Not too long ago, we found that song, and it completely changed our lives. At the time when we were recording this song, I was working at a pavement company in Dallas, Texas, and we were traveling around the country on the weekends, mainly Texas and Oklahoma, in a red van that we call Rooster, and hoping that somehow people would hear about our music, that they'd show up to the shows, hoping somehow, some way, people on the opposite end of the country might hear our country music and like it enough to share it with their friends, and maybe those friends would share it with their friends, and because that's the only hope we had for making a wave in country music. No pun intended, since we're a seaman. And man, even here in Florida, the first time we ever played a show in Florida, you guys sold it out, and it was amazing, and we realized, okay, this song's doing something for us, right? And all that to say, I got one more question for you guys tonight. SeaWorld, are y'all ready to get a little wild with us tonight?
A seesaw breeze to bring her to life. All the mother boys say she's a goodbye girl. She'll wreck your world and leave before the morning sun. But if she is free right next to me, no. Cause I'm trying to tame her love. Come on. Soul.